हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज माय नेक्स्ट सेशन फॉर टेकिंग द बेसिक्स फॉर 3D ऑब्जेक्ट्स। नाउ सपोज यू वांट टू मेड अ स्प्रिंग, फॉर मेकिंग स्प्रिंग सिंपली राइट हेलिक्स। इट इज आस्किंग फॉर द सेंटर पॉइंट, गिव द सेंटर पॉइंट, गिव द रेडियस, टॉप रेडियस एंड हाइट। So in this way you can generate a spiral like a helix. If you double click on this, you get the properties of helix. You can change from here also what height you want, what number of turns you want, what base radius you want. Okay, so by double clicking it, you find the properties, and you can also change from here also. Now if you want this in 3D, so for making in 3D, simply draw a simple small circle, whatever it is you want. Now use sweep command. So simply write sweep, press enter, select the object you want to sweep and what the path you want to give. So you can make a spring like this. Suppose you have two objects and you want to subtract another from that. Okay, so first of all, let's extrude these two. Now I want to subtract this one from this. Okay, so for that, write subtract, simply write su. Now I want to remove this one, so first click on this, press enter. Now click on this, press enter. So it has been removed. So in this way you can remove the object. Again I am repeating. Now I want to remove this one, so for that again I am writing subtract. I want to remove the upper one, so first of all clicking on the base object which I don't want to remove, pressing enter, and next I want to remove, selecting that and pressing enter. So it has been removed. So in this way you can use the subtract command. Now you have simply done all the basic things in for making a 3D plot. Now if you want to change the workspace or getting like this in 3D, simply go here and go to the 3D basics. See, you can also do all the things from here also, like lofting, sweeping, revolving, extruding. Okay, so in this way, now suppose you want to take the take a picture of this. So for that the command is jpg out. Simply write jpg out, press enter and save the figure. In this way you can save the figure. Okay, thank you for watching the video.